All right, gotta turn him around and hold on to his tail so he can release him. Just push his head back. You can let go of his head.